And the busiest road impacted right now, look at this, I-70 in Vail, mud shutting down the westbound lanes. In fact, this mudslide closing the interstate 2 hours ago. It had just reopened at 9, then closed again in the last 20 minutes, and it may stay closed for a few more hours. CDOT crews, they're using plows on I-70 to move the mud, and until then, they're suggesting drivers use Highway 6. Eastbound lanes not shut down right now, but we did see a message tweeted out that mud on I-70 is making that road slick.